question. Betaine HCl works wonders. 1500 milligram dose drops it from 5 to 1, so it makes it really acidic. Apple cider vinegar is a great one. And a big one right here is, I don't use this product, but I wanted to show the importance of it, how 151 adults had an 89.63% improvement and reduction in bloating, belching, diarrhea. So I do work with some bodybuilders, they are on a lot of protein, so their digestion is fine, but the amount of food they're eating is just too much, so having that additional, those complete enzymes work wonders for them. Big one here is my herbs, which I use gentia and andrographes. This is known as the king of bitters. Take it and you'll be salivating for a good half an hour. The whole purpose of it is not to digest the food, it's to stimulate blood flow to the area, and that results in hormones to be released and more stomach acid to be